I'm just totally thrilled right now for my players, for this program, for the state of Delaware. This community has meant so much to our team, and I know that the team means a lot to the community. So it was a great win today, and just really, really happy and looking forward to Tuesday.
This was actually even better than I could have imagined. Our fans were absolutely crazy today, and the atmosphere was it was amazing. And sometimes I saw West Virginia coming down the court trying to call a play, and they're all looking at each other, getting angry because they can't hear. They didn't even know the play. So our fans were awesome. Like Coach said, it was electric, and they really were like a sixth man today.
I guess I tried to zone out the crowd, I guess. But, yeah, there were definitely moments where the crowd was just, like, overwhelming. And it was just, like, I don't know, I was, like, just thinking, like, this is so cool. Like, it was just such a great atmosphere. And, like, I don't know, it was hard to forget that, like, it was the tournament.
We felt we had to go bigger. And one of the things, great teams about my team is that nobody hung their head in the locker room after we made the switch in the starting lineup, because I felt that we had to at least try to equalize the boards. And the only way we could, you know, do anything defensively if we're going to go with a big lineup was to play the zone. And number two, their foot speed, their guards, were very quick on the baseline in our man-to-man getting out across those baseline screens. I felt that zone would help us because we could go bigger, and I thought the zone could help us because obviously you're assigned to an area and you can get out on the shooters. We felt like we could get Elena the basketball maybe a step off the lane. We tried to post her up in the first half a couple times, and they did a good job of bodying up. And we just tried to get her in different looks in our offenses where she could maneuver. And they switched so much that we tried to get good switches where she could get somebody, like even if it's a guard, it doesn't matter, she'll shoot over them in the mid-post area. And so she really went to work on the baseline side. And then obviously we got her in the middle of the key a couple times as well, and she can just rise up and shoot over people. So it was all about positioning on the floor.
I think after halftime, I was thinking a little bit that we were getting worn down, and I think that was a lot with how we were chasing them so much on defense. And then when Coach switched the defense, I had a lot of confidence that that was going to help us. And then when KB started, I was able to play more of a guard spot, so I was able to get away from the players a little bit instead of banging with them inside. So I think getting out and playing the guard today was helpful. And like Coach said, I was able to just elevate and shoot over people.
Danielle Parker, I thought, was huge. She hit some big shots when we needed it on the baseline. And Kelsey Buchanan's offensive rebounding. I'm so thrilled for Kelsey and so happy for her because, you know, I've been all over about rebound, rebound, rebound. And today, you know, she really stepped up big time and got some key offensive rebounds for us. And she's capable of knocking down that 10 to 12 foot jump shot as well.
I'm pretty confident. I was just really prepared to go in when I got time and just do the best I could.
There was like a rebound or whatever that was missed, and I generally don't yell at people, but I yelled at KB, and ever since that moment, she's been a beast, and I don't know if she's trying to just show me up and prove me wrong or what, but I think it fired her up a little bit, and that's usually not my leadership style, but it just happened, and KB has responded ever since.
Kelsey Buchanan ripped the ball out of one of West Virginia players' hands, and I said, Kelsey, as we call her KB, KB is here to play today. And so I turned to Coach Radice at one point, who was thinking about subbing. I said, don't take her off the floor. She was really ready to play today mentally, and her size and our big front line, I think, posed some problems for West Virginia. I mean, we got Elaine at 6'5". We got, you know, Parker, who's 6'1", 6'2", and then we got KB, who's, you know, I don't know. We list her at 6'3". I don't know if she's a legit 6'3" or not. But so our big front line gave them problems on the boards, and I just felt like we could even out the rebounding.
I definitely felt I was able to get more of a rhythm, and the plays we were running, I was able to get into different spots on the court, feel a lot more comfortable, and if I was open, I was going to take that shot. Generally, I let the game come to me, and then the second half, I knew I had to kind of force the issue a little more. People were setting great screens for me. I was able to get open and be confident in my shot.
Kids hit big shots when they needed to hit big shots, got big rebounds when they needed to get big rebounds. So it's just a great team effort.